Please start again. Tell me all that has happened.
I will start. I have been falsely accused by this Saxon Philistine.
A Philly what? Are you mocking me?
Silence, please. I will hear both of your complaints and render a decision, awarding compensation if needed. Understood? Rowan, tell me your version of these events.
As you are aware, Holger and I are neighbors. Near enough that I often catch him at my stables, stealing my tools.
Borrowing?
Holger, let him speak.
Stealing, borrowing. My point being, I have always allowed him to use whatever he pleased. I greatly admire your Norse generosity and had hoped to match it. But this morning, Holger stretched the limits of my grace. Entering my stables for their feed, I found my most beautiful, gentle mare stripped of her tail. Bereft, not a strand in sight. I am ashamed to say my natural suspicion drew me to Holger, and how right I was. For when I peered across the lane, there he was, gripping a horsetail brush slathered with indigo, dragging it across a sheet of
painting, Rowan. I was painting. You make it sound so crude.
You see? Such willful arrogance. It will take ages for Ilgifur's tail to reach its former length. I demand compensation.
I understand. Thank you, Rowan. Holger, let me hear your side.
Eivor, you have known me as a skald for years. You have seen how my poems bring life and joy and wisdom to our people. And you know that my work requires a certain, let us say, freedom, to make use of rare resources to compose my verses. Often, when lacking the proper tools, I have made use of novel items. Alvis's walking stick, Tovi's inks, all were given gladly.
You cut off my horse's tail to make a brush, you bleeding...
Rowan?
As I was saying, this morning, in the throes of poetic reverie, I realized that my latest piece required delicate brushwork. I could have used a frayed stick, some cloth, my hands, but no. I needed something gentler, softer, to make a perfect brush. I needed the fine hairs of a well-raised horse. And so I availed myself of a local resource.
You clipped Alfgafur's tail to the rump without asking!
It was early. I did not wish to wake you.
Thank you, Holger. I believe I understand your position. I believe I have heard enough. If you will...
My horse looks like a fool, Eivor. No handsomer than a donkey now. You must do something.
Do not conflate hair with beauty, Rowan. She remains radiant. Elgifer's hair will grow back in no time.
Quiet, both of you. Now listen. Rowan, however daft his approach, Holger meant you no harm and lost you no coin. The horse's hair will grow back.
But...
And you, Holger, your habit of borrowing without asking ends today. Apologize to Rowan and greet as friends.
This had best be a very good apology.
It will be. To you, O man of horses. I do offer my utmost apologies. And to Elgifer, most elegant of mares, I dedicate my finished work. You are respectively a king of men and a queen of horses, and I exalt you. I am sorry.
Rowan, does this satisfy you?
As much as it can. I accept the apology.
Good. Then by Tyr's blessing, let this matter rest. We're done here. Return to your homes in peace.
I will return your tools and offer you one of my paintings as a sign of goodwill.
Unless your paintings can regrow horsetails, I have no use for them.
Holger, Rowan is clearly in the right. You sheared the tail from his horse without gaining permission.
I borrowed the tail! Borrowed! Does the reality of regrowth not make this a victimless crime?
It is a two-victim crime, Holger. Though they are unharmed, you took without asking, and that will not do. As the horse's value has diminished significantly, you will pay Rowan its market price.
But the horse was not for sale! Rowan! Admit it!
My decision is final, Holger. Pay what you owe, and meet tomorrow as friends.
And if I do? May I keep the horse?
Pay the man and be done with it. Rowan, does this satisfy you?
It does. Thank you, Eivor.
Good. Then by Tyr's blessing, let this matter rest. We're done here. Return to your homes in peace.
Would you allow me to pay you with a vibrant painting? After all, in some ways you helped in its creation.
Absolutely not. Silver is the only color I wish to see from you.